those who like to answer the questions, please raise your hands. So first main or the first type of question is satyam utha mithya, that is true or false. So you need to state whether the given statement is true or false. So the first statement is vikarana pratyayanam aparam nama aakhyata pratyayah. So the other name for vikarana pratyaya is aakhyata pratyaya. Usha Chandrasekharan, satyam va mithya va?
Satyam.
Vikarana pratyayanam aparam nama aakhyata pratyayah. Satyam va? Pashyama. Mithya.
Oh.
So the aakhyata pratyaya is an another name for ting pratyaya, not
ting pratyaya.
Vikarana pratyaya.
धन्यवाद.
The next statement is क्रियापदानां मूलरूपं धातुः. अहम् अन्यं पृच्छामि. रामकृष्णराव.
सत्यम्.
सत्यम्, उत्तमम्. अग्रिमवाक्यं दशगणाः सन्ति. प्रज्ञा अम्बतिपुडि.
सत्यम्.
उत्तमम्. अग्रिमवाक्यं चत्वारः कालवाचकाः लकाराः सन्ति. आई विल रिक्वेस्ट तद्वै आदर्श वर्ण.
मिथ्या.
वै वै इज इट
षट् कालवाचकाः सन्ति.
उत्तमम्. धन्यवादाः. नेक्स्ट स्टेटमेंट इज उत्तमपुरुषस्य योगे अस्मत् शब्दः उपयुज्यते. रिक्वेस्ट रामबाबू भंडारम. भंडारम सॉरी.
सत्यम्.
उत्तमपुरुषस्य योगे अस्मत् शब्दः. उत्तमम्. धन्यवादाः. सो दिस इज ट्रू और फॉल्स क्वेश्चंस. सो वी विल गो टू द नेक्स्ट मेन. Riktastharam Purayata. So the question will have a blank in it. You need to tell the apt word which fits the blank. So first question there is dash tas ji. I would request Devika Ravi to unmute.
Tip tas ni.
Ji. It is ji. Tip tas ji. Uttamam. Dhanyavadah. The next question is it vahi dash. I would request Lata Vidyaranya to unmute.
It vahi mahi.
Mahi va?
It इट वही मही वर्तमाने वहे महे.
तद् नावश्यकं. केवलं एतावदेव वा? मही नैव. तत्र महिङ् इति भवति.
ओ महि.
अन्ते तत्र ङकारः तथ गघङ अपि भवति. महिङ्. धन्यवादाः. अग्रिमः प्रश्नः डैश तिङ् प्रत्ययाः सन्ति. कति तिङ् प्रत्ययाः इति तत्र वक्तव्यं. मुरळीधरमहोदय.
18 सर्. अष्टादश.
अष्टादश तिङ् प्रत्ययाः सन्ति. उत्तमम्. अग्रिमः प्रश्नः परोक्षभूतार्थे डैश लकारः उपयुज्यते. कः लकारः परोक्षभूतार्थे इति वक्तव्यम्. ऐ वुड् रिक्वेस्ट् लता महोदय टु अन्म्यूट् युवर् सेल्फ्.
लिट् लकारः. लिट् लकारः.
लता पी एल महोदय लिट् सम्यक् लिट् लकारः उपयुज्यते धन्यवादाः नेक्स्ट् क्वेश्चन् इस् सामान्य भविष्यदर्थे डैश लकारः उपयुज्यते रोहन भरद्वाज अन्म्यूट योरसेल्फ
सर आई डोंट नो सर आई एम गेसिंग सर
couldn't hear you sorry
where is it root
उत्तम सम्यक् सामान्य भविष्यदर्थे लृट् लकारः उपयुज्यते धन्यवादाः सम्यक् उत्तम सर्वैः सम्यक् उत्तम सो हियर दि धातुस् विल् बि गिवन् एण्ड् यु नीड् टु गेस् दि फस्ट् फार्म् दट् इस् फार् एक्साम्पल् इफ् पट् धातु इस् गिवन् यु नीड् टु join the vikarna pratyaya and tell the roopa as pathati so the table is given here for you to know the vikarna pratyaya of the ganas so you need to and also the gana will be given that is pat in brackets bhadi will be given you need to guess the form so the first question is khad dhatu bhadi gana asya arthah to eat it So, I would request Lakshyamrita to unmute. What is the answer? Lakshyamrita?
Svadihi Ganasya Pratyayaha Vikarana Pratyayam Thu
No. Lakshyamrita, see. For example, if the dhatu is pat, you need to tell pathati. The vikarana pratyaya is a, so it would be pathati. That's it. So if the dhatu given is khad, join the vikarana pratyaya and tell the final form.
Khadati.
Khadati.
खादति
सम्यक् नेक्स्ट् क्वेश्चन् विनोद शर्मा धातु इस् त्यज इट् कम्स् अण्डर् भ्वादिगण वाट् इस् दि फस्ट् फार्म् विनोद शर्मा महोदय
त्यज धातु वुड् बि त्यजति
उत्तमं त्यजति सम्यक् नेक्स्ट् क्वेश्चन् राधिका राघवन् नश् इस् धातुः इस् दि धातु इट् कम्स् अण्डर् दिवादिगण सो वाट् इस् दि फैनल् फार्म्
नमस्ते महोदय
नमस्ते
नश्यति
नश्यति उत्तमं धन्यवादाः नेक्स्ट् क्वश्चन् जयरामन् सुब्रह्मण्यन् धातु इस् स्मृ but it gets modified as smar so you need to join the vikarna pratyaya to the form smar so what will be the final form
smarati kartya smarati
uttam smarati
dhanyawad
next ravi shankar ranganath ni is the dhatu but it gets modified as nay please join the vikarna pratyaya
namo namah mahodaya nayati
nayati nayati uttamam uttamam dhanyavadaah next question pragun as isti dhatu it comes under adadi gana so what will be the final form pragun asti
asti
asti uttamam अस्ति उत्तमम् अग्रे रविकिरण् झा दृश इस्ति धातु इट् गेट्स् मोडिफैड् एस् पश्य वाट् विल् बि फार्म् रविकिरण् महोदय
पश्यति
पश्यति उत्तमम् धन्यवाद. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन सौम्या हेच. मन इज द धातु एंड दिस इज आत्मनेपदि धातु. सो इफ यू सी हियर लाइक चिनु ते यू नीड टू ऐड ते एट द एंड एंड दिस इज अधिवादिगण धातु. सो द फाइनल फॉर्म वुड बी
मन्यते.
मन्यते उत्तमम्. मन्यते उत्तमम्. अग्रिम प्रश्न सरयु. सरयु कन्नन
स्ना स्नाते.
दिस इज परस्मैपदी. सो स्नाति.
ओ स्नाति.
इफ इट इज आत्मनेपदि देन आत्मने वुड बी मेंशनड ऑन दिस वे. So if there is no mention, then it is parasmaipadi. So sna is snati. Uttama. Dhanyavadaha.
Dhanyavadaha.
Agrima prashna. Sukanya. Sukanya.
Haan. Namaste.
Namaste. Shakya dhatu. Swadigana.
Shakya te.
For swadigana, what is the... प्रत्यय
नु शक्नुते ना
शक्नु
शक्नुते.
इन स्वादिगण समटाइम्स नु गेट्स ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड टू नो. सो इट वुड बी शक्नोति.
शक्नोते.
शक्नोति.
ओके ओके. शक्नोति. शक्नोति.
शक्नोति. धन्यवादाः. सम्यक्. सो नेक्स्ट श्रीकांत आर्य. सिंच धातु. तुदादिगण.
तुदादिगण सिंचति.
सिंचति. उत्तमम्. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन श्रीनिवास अय्यर. श्रीनिवास अय्यर. अग्रिम प्रश्न महोदय. अग्रिम प्रश्न.
राम राम.
न श्रुतं महोदय.
विशति.
विशति. उत्तमं. धन्यवादाः. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन अन्नपूर्ण. रच चुरादिगणः.
राम राम महोदय. श्रूयते वा?
श्रूयते.
रचयति.
न श्रुतं. किं?
रचयति.
रचयति. उत्तमं. चुरादिगणस्य अय इति प्रत्ययः. उत्तमं. नेक्स्ट इशु. चुर. तस्य चोर इति परिवर्तनं भवति. व्हाट विल बी द फाइनल फॉर्म? इशु.
चोरयति.
चोरयति. उत्तमम्. नेक्स्ट श्रीराम. अग्रिम प्रश्नः. क्षल धातुः क्षाल इति परिवर्तनम्. अतः अंतिम रूपं.
राम राम. राम
राम. राम राम.
शलयति. शलयति.
Shall get modified as shall.
Shall yati.
The pratyay is aya. Shall aya. If you join, what will it be? Shall is the dhatu or the modified dhatu. Aya is the pratyaya. So if you join lu plus a, it would be la. So kshalaya would be the form. If you join the ti, it would be kshalayati.
शालयति.
उत्तमम्. धन्यवादाः. नेक्स्ट बालकृष्ण रेड्डी. चिद् धातुः रुधादिगणः.
चिद् रुधादि.
रेफर टू द भिद् धातु गिवन इन द टेबल. भिद् धातु गेट्स भी नद ति. सो इफ यू join the pratyaya for chid, what would be the roopa?
Chindati.
Naiva. See, bhid is the dhatu, na is the vikarana pratyaya, so it would be bhinati. Okay. If you use chid, what would be the form? Bhid gets bhinati. Chid gets
bhinati.
Chid gets chinati.
Sorry, chinati. Yes, sorry.
Chinati. Uttamam. Dhanyavadaha.
Dhanyavadaha.
Next question. Swarnalata. ग्रह इति धातुः तस्य परिवर्तनं गृह इति भवति तस्मात् प्रत्ययः योजनीयः
ग्रहति
नैव सी गृह इज द मॉडिफाइड धातु फॉर दैट यू नीड टू जॉइन द प्रत्यय फॉर क्रियादिगण व्हाट इज द प्रत्यय फॉर क्रियादि व्हाट इज द प्रत्यय रेफर टू द टेबल
ग्रहन गृह्णाति
उत्तमं गृह्णाति So here the na ta tha da dha na gets transformed to na ta tha da tha na. This rule we will learn later in the classes. So, but remember it is grinhati.
Grinhati.
Dhanyavadaha.
Dhanyavadaha.
Next question. Sita Raman Subramanya. Kri iti dhatu. Pradi ganaha. Kim rupam.
क्रीणाति
क्रीणाति उत्तमम् उत्तमम् नेक्स्ट कल्याणी महेश क्री धातु
वन सेकंड या कर कर इट्स करोति
उत्तमम्
थैंक यू
करा ओ पत्र कः संधिः कल्याणी महेश Can you tell which sandhi is it?
What is it? I don't get you.
Sandhi kara u karoti.
It's who?
Which sandhi?
Who vikra? Which?
Sandhi, sandhi.
Sandhi. It's u plus
a plus
a plus u a plus u becomes yeah. Yen sandhi? No. Guna sandhi.
Uttam.
Yeah.
Dhanyavada. नेक्स्ट रेखा उ इति धातुः तस्य परिवर्तनं उ इति भवति नील शेट्टी
राम राम राम
राम
पुनाति
उत्तम पुनाति
I hope we have got introduction to the forms. How a verb is formed. We understood today, we must have understood a summary of how a verb is formed. In the next classes, we'll be learning the lakara forms, the four lakaras. Each class, probably we are trying to finish one lakara, both in the Parasmaipadi and the Atmaipadi form. So the suggested book for beginners for learning these forms of the verbs is a book called Dhatu Rupa Parichaya. Now this has been carefully, we have curated a list of 108 dhatus which are found in the common exams of informal exams, Sanskrit exams of Samskrita Bharati, Sura Saraswati Sabha, Bharati Vidya Bhavan, etc. We have found that there are some common dhatus which are used in sentences. So we have curated a list of common dhatus from these informal exams and from the CBSE, ICSE textbooks and formed the first 108 dhatus. As per lakara wise, we have given the form. The price of this book, hard copy of the book is 199 rupees. You can order in digitalsanskritguru.com. Now be very careful when you order this copy. Three kinds of books, hard copy book, ebook, flip book. Flip book is something which you can't download. People who are living outside India can opt for the flip book because you can have a digital copy, username and password will be sent to you. And it is a flip book means it on the screen, you can flip it. You cannot download the book as PDF. Please note that you can't download the book. Then we have a hard copy, which you can buy from our digitalsanskritguru.com. Make sure when you make the order, you click on the right option and you can buy this book. This is the book that we want to prescribe for this. Some of the people who are attending the dhatu and the noun form class in the evenings may have purchase this book. So But we will also teach through the slides. But this book is a reference for the beginners. First, at the beginner level, if you master these 108 dhatus in these four lakaras, you will have a sufficient list of dhatus to make sentences. And we have ensured that we cover all types of actions, meanings, etc. And good indices. Suppose you want to understand what is the dhatu or what is the word to be used in Sanskritam for angry. So which is the dhatu used for the word angry? So we have done an alphabetical index from English to Sanskrit also in this book. Say angry, kup, krudh, like that we have done. So this is a very useful book which we suggest you may purchase. Now all the proceeds of these kind of books and all, we are a non-profit organization. We are not marketing the book or suggesting that you should buy. These are done by experts in a non-profit organization. We don't even recover the cost of the book because the cost of the book is lesser than the printing cost that we have prescribed. We only survive by sponsors and donations. But the book has to be at a particular price because otherwise people will not buy it. That is why we keep the, we price the book low and we manage our operations like that. So request you to buy the Dhatu Rupa hard copy book. If you are in India, you can order the hard copy book. You have to pay the postal charges depending on where you are located. So you can go to digitalsanskritguru.com and make the purchase. If you have any problems in making the purchase, please write a mail to support@vyomalabs.in or Sanskrit from home or sanskritgrammar.vyoma@gmail.com. Our people will respond and you can purchase the book. Dhanyavadaha. With this, we finish the class.